Hi, this is ChargerLAB. Did you remember that we have torn down a Oneplus Warp 65W charger? If you haven't seen it, you can click the upper right corner to check it out. Many people request us to tear down the corresponding cable, so here it comes. The packaging is similar to that of the charger and continues the Oneplus red style. And let's take a look at the info. Model is C203A 1m, manufactured by Oneplus Technology.Open the box. The cable is fixed inside and is the same one that comes with the phone. Dual USB-C ports. The length is about 1m and the diameter is about 3.5mm. The quality is pretty good. Use ChargerLab Power ZKT002 to test it. We can see it supports 5A and has an eMarker chip.That lets you see to charge some devices. This cable not only can support Oneplus, but some other brands. We will use it to work with the original charger of different devices to make sure the protocol can be matched. Next, let's cut it off.Firstly, let's peel off the outer red layer. Then we can see the shielding. A layer of tin foil is under the shielding. And there are lots of different wires inside with different colors. Those white wires are nylon fibers to improve tensile strength. And there are 7 wires in total, including 1 silver, 2 red, 1 white, 1 yellow, 1 blue, and 1 green. We will introduce those wires later on.And each wire is mixed with nylon fibers. Then let's take a look at the USB-C port. We just tested that there is an eMarker chip inside, so let's remove the outer layer. There is a layer of metal shell which is fixed by spot welding, so it's tough to remove it.There is a layer of soft rubber underneath for reinforcement and remove it. And another layer of glue is used to protect the joints. Unfortunately, we didn't see the eMarker chip. It must be on the other side. Let's introduce those wires. The silver wire is the ground wire. The yellow and blue wire is CC1 and CC2, which are configuration channel.The green and white wire is D+ and D-, which are responsible for data transmission. 2 red wires are WeBus power. Then let's take a look at the other side. It also adopts spot welding, and the internal structure is almost the same as the other side. After removing all the obstacles, finally, we found the eMarker chip is in here. Well, that will be all teardown of this cable. The quality of this cable is pretty good.There are lots of nylon fibers to improve tensile strength, and the metal shell is very tight and firm after spot welding, and the internal glue can protect the internal chips from water and dust. Okay, that's all for today's video. You can click the corners to view other teardown videos of different cables. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you in the next video.